Good afternoon, everyone. It's Joe Ohlson with the Ohlson Group, one of the managing partners of the Ohlson Group. I work out of the Indianapolis office here, and I'm here to talk to you today about the history of the Ohlson Group, where we've been, where we're going, and kind of how we got here. And I'll preface all that by saying we couldn't be here without the tremendous agent relationships we've built over the past several decades. I remember growing up in the business, watching my father, Ray, go to work every day. When I was in junior high, high school, college, I became more and more in tune with what he was doing and inquisitive. And I'd ask him, "Dad, what do you do?" And he'd tell me, and I said, "Well, how does that work?" And you know, by the time college was over, you know, I decided this is what I wanted to do. And luckily my dad had already set this business up and my brother Nick had been working here for a couple years. But coming in, I was a fresh-faced kid out of college, and I had to really earn my way and earn the trust to work with agents like all of you watching. And here we are 15 years later and billions of dollars on the books later. And I just can't say how excited, proud, and grateful I am to work with all of you out there. When I think of some of the relationships I've made working here at the Ohlson Group for the last 15 years, agent relationships, relationships with carrier representatives, and sometimes they're one and the same because carrier reps and agents kind of sometimes switch roles, but regardless, this is a relationship business, and it's just been an honor to work with so many of you over the years. I'm fortunate to work with such a tremendous staff. Not just speaking to my brother Nick and my father Ray, hey, they're great and I love them so much, but when I'm thinking of the rest of the staff, whether it's Jason, who heads up our digital marketing efforts, whether it's Annie in contracting, Brittany in accounting and new business, Michelle in new business, even Lauren, who we just brought on to help Jason. She's a recent graduate of Ball State University. We're really excited to bring her on. Or LaVon Justice, who heads up our life department. You know, these relationships we have as a team help us to help you. We fully understand that nothing happens at the Ohlson Group, in this industry in general, until you, the agent, write an application. And we take every application that comes in-house and we handle it as if it's the largest, most lucrative opportunity we've ever received. And I'm not just talking about from the marketing standpoint, from myself, Nick, LaVon, the other marketers. It's all the way down the line. As soon as that piece of business comes in, it's scrubbed, we put on kid gloves, and we treat it, like I said, as the most valuable piece of business we'll ever receive. Large or small, it doesn't matter. You know, maybe some of the big Walmart-type IMOs, and I say that with all respect, because some of them are really close friends and competitors, but I think the advantage of working with a smaller group like us, and quite frankly, something that's put on our shoulders, is that we have to be there, and we can't treat you just as a commodity. The relationship is everything at the Ohlson Group. And, you know, I know I'm maybe beating a dead horse, but when I say that we do everything we can to cement relationships, to be sincere, and to show you that we care, you know, it is because we truly do care. And I think that's why way back when we first started the Ohlson Group and my father reopened the Ohlson Group, he called it a different experience. That's our tagline, a different experience. And we strive to do that from A to Z. In a business like ours, synergy is everything, and that is never lost on us. We're constantly thinking of ways that we can help you make your job easier, make your life easier. And some of the ways we do that, whether it's branding, lead generation, or even things that some groups may take for granted, but we don't, like scrubbing your applications, holding your hand through contracting issues, even license issues, whatever the case may be, we really try to do everything we can to take anything we can off your plate because, again, we know nothing happens until you submit an application, until you sell something.